My name is Lucas King, and I am doing my fieldwork term at Synergy Strength and Conditioning in Saskatoon. So with this work term, most of my actual work has revolved around weightlifting in some way, which for me has been awesome because I've been really involved with weightlifting for the last probably 8.5 years. The pinnacle of my term or my special project has been the Sask Winter Games, so the Saskatchewan 2018 Saskatchewan Winter Games, which happen every 4 years. And this year, weightlifting was in the Winter Games. Got my jacket on that I received as head coach of Team Regina. I also played a pretty significant role through the Saskatchewan Weightlifting Association board of directors because I was elected to the board in December, beginning my work term, which allowed me to do a lot of different things that I probably wouldn't have been able to do otherwise.
What's your name?
Vicious.
How old are you?
Nine.
How long have you been weightlifting?
One year.
Why do you like weightlifting? You like to pick things up and put them down?
The 2018 Winter Games ran from February 18th to February 24th, and weightlifting was involved in the first half, so from the 18th to the 21st. There was just under 900 athletes, I believe, that were housed in the North Battleford Comprehensive High School.
What was your favorite part about the Winter Games? Oh, you have to bring candy to your room?
Yeah, we buy candy and we grab candy from the cafeteria.
I think the biggest thing is it gave me the opportunity to work directly in close contact with a number of the stakeholders within Sask Weightlifting. I got to know a number of different coaches and gym owners across the province that I knew in passing but didn't know well. Overall, this was one of my favorite sporting experiences I've ever had as either an athlete or a coach or an administrator in any different role that I've been in. I really hope that I get to be involved in 2022. It was a great experience. I would highly encourage anybody who has the opportunity to participate in the Summer Games or the Winter Games to do so.